here does the story of Patsy Cline. And she recently did one up in Sedona. It's simply called Patsy to Patsy, starting off with Patsy Montana, which was the queen of the Ubers, and then over to Patsy Cline, and then compared the two. And it's surprising how the artists got back in those days really got up there. And Patsy Cline was on top of the chart with every song you can imagine. And she stayed there. It's been 51 years?
Well, yeah, she's been gone 51 years. And most of her success has been after she was dead. Sad but true.
Okay, she's going to do a closer, just a closer walk for you.
Just a closer walk with thee. Grant in Jesus this my plea. Just